we've come here to the heart of Jericho Valley. By day, it's a beautiful place, but by night, it's a place of mystery. Many years ago, an old man who lived in the nearby village of St. Agnes said that he had seen funeral cars at the end of Jericho Valley. Some say it was the mafia burying their dead dogs. Others say they were burying their enemies. Is this a gate to such a burial ground? Or maybe it's this strange gate in the middle of the valley. That's because there's an aerodrome just over there on top of the hill.
There used to be a fighter plane stationed there in the Second World War.
There's an aeroplane up there. It must be from the aerodrome. This stream helped to power the tin works. These trees look like knobbly knees.
Look at this lovely cottage in the middle of the valley.
Ferns are prehistoric. They were around before grass. Look at that big rock. We followed the stream, but we still not reached the tin works. But we haven't seen another person except from a man mowing his lawn. Can we pass to the tin works now? Thank you.
valley we've just walked through.
It's huge.
These are wild blackberries, but they're not ready to eat yet.
This is definitely to do with the tin works.
Listen, I think I can hear the tin works.
We finally reached the tin works.
I'm standing in this ditch. I think it was where the steam engine used to be.
Callum's still up there, but I've excused my shaft.
Purple Hills. This is where our stepdad used to ride his bike.
And it was on this bump here when he fell off and ripped the seat off his friend's new bike.
We've nearly made it all the way through the valley to the sea.
Finally made it to Isabella's Cove, but it's a bit blurry.